Okay, it's on. Here's the first piece of the train right here. And there it is. Looks like the trees are holding it up.
Holy shit.
If not for the trees, it would have kept going. Someone derailed this train off the tracks here at Hell's Gates.
This is insane. This is what we do to trains in Lubbock, Texas.